I think it's important to track land cover change across North America. Mainly two reasons come to mind. The first is often the environmental and climate kinds of changes that we're looking for need the context of a continental data set to be able to see those as they unfold. And so having that is very important. The second reason is having a consistent land cover change from nation to nation allows each of us to compare what's going on nationally and step back and see what the relationship of our change to the continent is, which gives us greater perspective on the environmental and climate changes issues going on. Having a harmonized land cover across North America will help us better understand environmental issues through having a consistent data set across all of North America. So up to now, each nation has had to use their own data set to evaluate what the environmental concerns with the land cover are, and then guess over what the border issues are. Having a harmonized land cover allows us to look at North America in a consistent basis and understand our environmental issues from that perspective. The applications of land cover data in the United States involve literally thousands of applications. Most don't recognize that land cover is used for a wide variety of things, everything from managing and understanding watersheds and how water flows in the environment and the kinds of pesticides and things that get added to it. Land cover is used to understand where wildlife have their habitat, to understand crops and what's applied to crops and what runoff goes into the environment. Land cover is also used to cite structures on the landscape because you need to know how high trees are or where trees occur, like citing a cell phone tower in. So there are really a lot of applications that land cover is used for. And often for the normal person on the street, they use land cover to understand the context of their environment. So they can go on like Google Earth, which our land cover data is on, to understand that. So there is literally no end to the kinds of applications that now land cover is being used for.